DentCAD 2011 R2, what's new? New in 2011 R2 is the ability to create secondary restorations on top of scans of existing restorations. For example, we are going to create a full crown on top of the telescopes to create a cement retained bridge.